shit I did came around and fucked with me too. Okay, let me explain the situation. Few years back I was in a cool relationship with no need to trip. I had a tight grip, even let me roll around in the whip. Cause baby had lots of dough, a lot more than me. Can you pay my bills? I would ask like Destiny Child. I got the cash and the smile, so I plan to stick around for a while. Not to mention the sex was lovely, kept my attention with the trees and bubbling. Always knew just the right place to rub me. In public never got too kissy or huggy, cause that shit'll start to bug me. The closest thing I'd ever found to love, even though I had a lot, guess it wasn't enough. With temptation lurking all around me, it wouldn't be too long until some trouble found me.
Cause you're every action. Just like every girl before me, living another sad love story. And now I learned my lesson when it's pulling me straight through hell. And in the end I found that what goes around comes around.
Around comes the part where I just went crazy. Things were going good till my mind got lazy. Cause one day I saw a friend of a friend who had a friend with him who would soon be my friend too. We started kicking it, kept it on the DL. No evidence in the car or myself. True player for real. Yeah, I was living fast, jeopardized what I had just for a piece of ass. I was having fun though, just a young dumb chick not giving a fuck about a hoe. No, here I go again. I told you that it all comes back in the end. And now I know you can never trust a friend of a friend. And I wish what I know now I knew back then. That jealousy you'll get a hater talking. What's this one bitch told another bitch? My fucking business. Eventually my baby knows I've been exposed. I guess it's karma, you know how the story goes.
Your every action causes a chain reaction. Just like every girl before me, living another sad love story. And now I learned my lesson when you pulled me straight through hell. And in the end I found that what goes around comes around.
Around and around I drive as I think about what I'm gonna say to try to keep this love alive. But nothing comes to mind though. I pulled up, see all my shit flying out the window. No lie, I was kicked to the curb. And everybody who knew somebody had heard. Even the friend of friend had told the other friend. Now even that shit came to an end. Now I'm all alone, and that's the way I'll stay. So I can reminisce on the love I betrayed. What's worse, I heard them two been getting together. Because they both hate me, two birds of a feather. It's understandable, I tried to play them both. After that shit, I swore to a no. Don't fuck with emotions. It's insane how you hurt somebody. Something else causes you pain. No right from wrong, because we all the same. Every human being is a link in this chain.
Cause your every action causes a chain reaction.
Just like every girl before me, living another sad love story.
Comes around, around.